Hello everyone, today we will see how to prepare easy and instant bread rolls. Let's see the ingredients first. We will need bread slices, cheese, boiled potatoes, coriander, green chilies, garlic, ginger, onion, cumin powder, coriander powder and salt as per taste. We will make a paste of 2 green chilies, 4 to 6 garlic petals and ginger. Now we can either chop the onions or grind along with this to make a paste. Our paste is ready. Now peel the boiled potatoes and smash them finely. To this we will add ginger garlic paste, coriander, cumin powder, coriander powder and salt as per the taste. Now we'll mix it well to form the stuffing for the bread rolls. Our stuffing is ready. Now heat oil for frying in a pan on medium flame till it becomes hot. Now take 2 slices of bread. We will first cut the edges of the bread slices. Once the edges are cut, we will moist the bread with water. Once the bread is moistened, make small round shaped stuffing balls from the mixture and add cheese in the center. We will wrap this around with the moist bread. Let's see it again. We'll make round shaped stuffing balls. We'll add cheese in the center. And wrap it around with the moist bread. Ensure that we cover the stuffing completely with bread. Give it a desired shape for our bread rolls and they are ready for frying. Now once the oil is hot, fry the bread rolls on a medium flame till they become golden brown. Our bread rolls are ready for serving. Enjoy it hot. Thank you for watching.